discuss the fermentation pattern for these alcohols. Like other compounds, like alcohols, ketones, last lecture we have discussed the fermentation pattern for first is alcohols, alkanes, then aldehydes and all ketones. Okay. Now, in the today's lecture, we are going to focus on the fermentation pattern for alcohols. Alcohols have the general formula that is equal to RCH2OH. Okay. This is of a only primary alcohol. Okay. Alcohols are divided into three categories. Okay. Which are these three categories? First of all, alcohol is of aliphatic alcohol. Successive homologous status of a CH2 that is equal to or quantity that is equal to 45. Again, these are tertiary alcohols of India. Also, one more quantity is that. What is the quantity of here? That is 45 plus 15 or 40, that is equal to a 59. Thus, at the positions 31 to 45 are 59. Primary, secondary, and tertiary alcohol show the prominent peaks due to the removal of this CH2OH and COH as a functional groups. Also, one more criteria is that is here fragmentation is occurs due to the first is elimination reaction, and this elimination is either of two categories. First is 1/4 elimination, okay, and second is 1/2 elimination. Elimination as a body molecules, okay, that is a dehydration in which add 1/4 and 1/2 according to the type of the compound or structure of the compound. Another criteria is that if the compounds containing more than 3 carbon atoms, at that time there is a possibility of fragmentation of a MacLafferty rearrangement. MacLafferty rearrangement. Okay, and third point is that is according to the Stevenson's rules, if the compounds containing the larger alkyl groups, at that time these larger alkyl groups are removed as, these are removed as a radical. Okay, because we are doing the prominent peak. By understanding these rules and these fragmentations, let us start. The first fragmentation for the alcohol is of primary alcohol. So, I take the example of pentane 1-NA. Is the aromatic alcohols. We are considering the pentane derivatives in all the alcohols, primary, secondary, and tertiary. Here, pentane 1-AL, OL, pentane 1-OL. Alcohol means what? OL. Okay, now, what is the structure? Here, CH2, CH3, CH2, CH2. CH2, how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, and here CH2OH. Okay, this is the structure for normal pentane 1-OH. This is of one position, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, one position, OH group is present, therefore the name suggests pentane 1-OH. What is its molecular weight? As far as it is considered, that is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. C is equal to 5 into 12. H is equal to how much? That is 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 9, 11, 12. That is equal to 12 into 1. And how much oxygen? That is equal to 1. Therefore, what is going to be the molecular weight is getting here? That is 12 into 5, 60 plus 12 plus 60. Therefore, what is the total? That is equal to. What is the total that is equal to? 88 is the molecular weight of this pentane 1-OH. Keep in mind, because we are going to discuss the first primary alcohol, secondary alcohol, and yes, the third tertiary alcohol. Here, as the rule suggests, this molecular and peak by the bombardment of electrons is very very good. The peak pattern for this pentane 1-OH is at the position that is here. Mass fragmentation pattern for this is as like this. First is relative abundance. First is mass to charge ratio, that is here of this is 20, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Okay. First pick it as here of 90, it is of 8. 88. Second is what we are given to this that is equal to 70. Okay, 70. Third is what? At which position? That is equal to 55. Fourth is about what? What about the 42? Okay, here 42 here as it is, and thus and last it is about at 31. And at 31. As we are going to discuss these feed patterns versus relative animals versus environmental relation. Okay, thus. However, first feed is at 88 due to the formation of a molecular ion. So let us start this. Molecular ion as is the bombardment of unstable electrons. Of high speed electrons on 70 electron hole. Here what happens? One of the electrons is goes on outside, therefore plus E leads formation of a 2. Okay, what is the remaining one here? That is here CH3. Okay, CH2 how much times? 1, 2, 3. Okay, CH2, 1, 2, 3 times here CH2 and here O and here dot and here OH. This is the formation of a molecular ion. And M by G ratio is equal to 8. It shows a very big thing. Okay, in case of a aromatic alcohols. Now, which is the remaining peak as fruit position? That is equal to 70. Now, in order to get the 70 peak, what are we doing? What are we doing? 18 minus 17 is how much? That is equal to 18. And 18 means what? Which, that is, if you consider this group, that is of a OH group, here also one more possibility that is fragment from the OH group is also as a radical one. Okay, what is the its molecular weight? That is, O is equal to 16 plus 2, that is equal to 18. We get the peak at 70 positions, and I'm going to write on here that is equal to MW. Is equal to 88 is from first fragmentation, that is equal to A minus 18, that is formation of this electron. This electrons we are considering here as, before seeing this here, we are considering at this point at, that is M minus 18. Okay, that is formation of, this is one of the electrons, this one is viewed as here. Okay, therefore there is formation of a OH radical. The electrons are same as here, that is OH radical here plus what is the remaining one here, that is CH3. Okay, CH2 the times and here CH2 here dot and here also a positive sign. This is a molecular form. What is this M by Z ratio is here? Whatever may be the parameters, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that is equal to 60 plus 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 7, 9 and 11. Okay, therefore we get the peak at 71. Okay, now to 70, that is equal to 71. Okay, now this peak is also shown to you. This peak is also due to the removal of this OH minus. It is a minus OH. Okay, now this is the first fragmentation pattern. Now what is the second fragmentation pattern? At which position? That is equal to 57. Okay, that is which position at? This is shown as a 57. Now how the 57 is pattern is of this, that is from here taking at 57, that is equal to 31. Okay, now which group we are going to here? That is another thing. If we remove this point, that is what? That is the CH2 means 14. If we add here 18 plus 14, that is equal to how much? 31. If we can fragment this in way, we get the peak at the 57 position. As like this. So we can be assured that from this position, already we are considering this molecular ion from this position. It is how much? That is M. How much? That is equal to M minus. This of CH2. This is of A. How much? 18 plus 14. That is equal to M minus 31. That is, there is formation. formation of which pattern? CH3, CH2, CH2, CH2 here and here dot. Okay, this is called as a molecular ion here, and plus this is the pattern. Okay, therefore there is a formation of the radical CH2 dot and here OH. Okay, from this side, not only it's showing to this side, here this shown through which side that is equal to a CH2OH, that is on this side. Okay, this is on this side, this is up front, this is the first way, this is of the second way. Okay, that is a here formation of this. Okay, thus there is a M by Z ratio of this is 1, 2, 3, 4, that is equal to 48, plus 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 7, plus 9, that is equal to 57. Second thing we are going to get here, 57. Now what is the next thing is about 42? About is 42 or 41. How it is giving to us, that is from discussing with this pattern also. Again, this pattern, again, I am writing this molecular ion as like this CH3, CH2, CH2.
This is both on here, this is both on here. Therefore, there is removal of a
as a CH2 double bond CH2. Okay, here. Okay, now what is the remaining one here? That is CH2. CH2 dot here. One of the electron goes from here. That is here CH2. CH. Okay, now here and here the CH. Okay, now these electrons come out here, these electrons come out here. There is formation of CH2. Sorry, here I am writing this CH2 double bond CH. Here CH3. This is as known as a triangle. This is called as a triangle. Now, what is the M mass gen ratio here? 12 plus 3, 10 to 3, that is equal to 36 plus how many? That is 2, 3 plus 2, 5 plus. 36 plus how many? 6, that is equal to 42. That is, M by Z ratio is equal to 42. And this structure is called as a most stable structure, therefore, if you think M by Z as 42, it is known as a base peak. It is known as a base peak. Okay, now what is the number remaining? That is equal to a 31. Now, how 31 is achieved from here? That is, if we use which one here? That is CH2OH. Okay, now from here, that is how 31 comes? That is equal to what here? Somewhat. This CH2OH, okay? Now this is viewed as a radical one. According to a Stevenson's rules, if this polymer ion is viewed according to a Stevenson's rule, we get the this peak. As far as this peak at 31 position belong very much red importance. Therefore, this peak is also called as a base peak. Base peak or the peak which get the 100% intensity, the red intensity. Now according to Stevenson's rules, what is the rule? That is largest alkyl group removal as a radical which gives the fragmentation is more stable, which gives at peak position that is equal to somewhat in 31, it is known as the Stevenson's rule. How it is the rules? So somewhat I have been here. See the again next fragmentation up here. It is CH3, CH2, CH2. How many times? 3 CH2 and here OH in molecular ion peak. Okay? That is M by Z ratio is equal to how much? That is equal to 88. Then if you fragmentize on this position, okay, and this is according to Stevenson's rule and removed as which, that is, this acts a fragment one, that is largest alkyl group as a radical, that is on this side. Therefore, we have here that the radical as CH3, CH2, 3 times, okay, CH2, 3 times here, as a radical one, we get, what is the remaining one here, that is fragment of, that is a CH2, okay, whatever the electrons of here, and here, OH, OH, this electron is a positive charge, this is the electrons, thus this confirms to the, that's CH2 double bond OH. Okay, yes. What is the remaining of M by Z ratio here? That is equal to what? That is 12 plus 16 plus 3. That is equal to 31. Okay, and this 31 is of 3. Thus, we can explain here fragmentation pattern for this pentane 1 OH. Okay, now consider the second case. That is the pentane 2 OH. What are the peaks? Are they? 10 peaks are here. I'm going to discuss here. Pentane 2 OH. Here, I'm writing here. That is pentane 2 OH. It is block secondary alkyl. What is the structure of here? That is CH3. Here, CH2. Twice, three times, CH2, three times, four, okay, CH2, here, CH2 and here CH3. So this is the normal pentane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here, from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now this position 2OH. Therefore, we have to replace one of the hydrogen from this OH. Okay. Thus, this is the structure for the pentane 2OH. Now, what are the possible fragmentation? First is the removal of this kind also. This kind also. Okay. This is the radical is also. Okay. Therefore, now the number of peaks are formed on this pentane 2OH as on this, that is the relative abundance versus the MIGZ ratio as here we are getting here pentane 2OH as 4 6 and 88. Okay. Next is at 73. Okay. Next is at about 55. Okay. 55. Next is at about 48 or 47. Okay, this is called as the base peaks. And 48. Now these are the peaks are given to you in this fragmentation. Are now in order to remove first, that is the fragmentation of 88, we can form here the molecular height. As molecular weight is equal to 88 by bombardment of high speed electrons, of electrons are here, we get what is the remaining one here, that is plus electron, it will give rise to plus 2 electrons here. What is the remaining? That is here. Suppose before writing this, here these are the bonds, electron pairs. Okay, one of the electrons gets removed. There is formation of a molecular ion peak CH3, CH2, CH2. How much? 2 times. Okay, CH. Okay, OH. O here adding as here plus and positive end here CH. This is known as the molecular ion peak. Okay, molecular ion peak, which is at a very low end density. Okay, therefore M by Z ratio is equal to how much? And is equal to 88. That is the first peak pattern is goes on. This is of a relative abundance. What are their relative abundance? Now, what is of next 73? Already we have discussed in here, that is 88 minus 73 is equal to how much? 58. And 58 is what? About this time on or always this side. Here also, whatever you want here, that is we can remove on this side. Therefore, there is further fragmentation of this. And on this side, use this as here from this fragmentation. On this M minus 15, that is there is formation of a fragment as CH3, CH2, okay? CH2 here, from this side or this side, whatever it be. Sorry, here from this side, we are taking on this side now. On this side here also, this side also here, therefore we are getting that CH here dot and here OH. Okay, this is of a positive charge. Okay, plus CH3 as a radical. Whatever the N by Z mass to charge ratio is what? That is how much of we are here? 1, 2, 3, 4 is equal to 48 plus how much water hydrogen? 3 plus 2, 5 plus 7, 7 plus 2, but 9 plus 16. It is equal to 57 plus 16, that is equal to 73. Okay, now we'll get the peak at this 73 position. This is the second fragmentation pattern. Now, what is about this 55 here? How we can get here the 55? That is 73 minus 55. We can get here at here 55 pattern here. First we have 73 88 minus 55. Here we are getting this, that is a 33. Okay, now from 33, which kind of you get the 33 here? This is of this. This of if you can remove this. And this is equal to 36 plus 7. Okay, we have to remove how much? That is equal to 33. Okay. And from 88 to 33. That is equal to 5 and 55. Okay. Now, sorry, we are getting 73 also. Here also, remove of this. 73 minus 55. 57. How much? That is equal to 73 minus. From this 73, also we can get here from this is as also removal of this is also 73 minus 33. We are getting the 40. How much of 40 of here? That is equal to somewhat here from here. If you are going to do this group, the same group, 24 plus 4 plus 5, 29 plus 16, that is equal to 55 pips of here. Okay? Here. That is therefore we are going to discuss from which thing, that is 1, 2, 3. Okay? This is also possible here. Now, from this, we can also doing the MAC property rearrangement here first. What are the results for getting the MAC property rearrangement? Again, I am writing this compound in the same way as here. Here on this, that is CH3, this is called as this alpha, beta, and gamma. Here also, we can write it as HCCH on here. Then CH2 here, okay, CH2, CH, H, and here, OH, positive charge dot, okay, and how much of this, this of attachment is CH3, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, okay. Now, what is the remaining one here? That is, MAC property rearrangement. MAC property rearrangement of here. What is this? That is the removal of this gamma matrix. This of CH plus alpha, beta, and here gamma. One of the electrons goes from here, and this electron goes on here. Okay, this one is Q. This is on here. Okay, this one is Q on here. Electrons here. This one is goes on here. Okay. Plus, there is goes on here. This is 1, 2, 3. Here also, this bond goes on here. What is the remaining one here? That is here, the formation of a unsaturated compound as a fragment with this OH as a which is like a rearrangement H2OH. And O here. What is the remaining one? CH2, double bond CH2. It is only removing C2H4. What is the remaining one? As a radical on here. Okay. What is the remaining one here? That is bond alpha hybridized glue. Alpha hybridized glue. Therefore, there is formation of CH2 dot here. Okay. That is of ACH. Then CH3, okay, and here also a dot, okay. Thus, there is this dot comes on here, this one comes on here. That is CH2 double bond CH 1, 2, 3, CH and here CH3. What is the n by n ratio? That is equal to 1, 2, 3, that is equal to 36 plus. How many hydrogen atoms are here? That is 3 plus 2, 5 plus 6, that is equal to 42. Okay, thus we are getting the peaks at this 42. Okay, not as a 48. Now, last time we have discussed about this 55 in the pentanols. Also, you can over here this develop on this, that is, prevent this fragmentation. Thus, we can explain the fragmentation in the secondary alpha. Okay, now go for this the tertiary alpha. Okay, now. What happens here? In case of a tertiary alkaloids, which are the fragments are shown here. That fragments are shown here that are the fragments for pentane 3 oil, that is equal to first is this is the abscale, that is of a 88. Okay, next one is that is of a 73. Okay, here 73. Next is 59. This is of 100%, which this is called as a LSP. And last is about that is the 55. Also, 55. Okay, now what are the next one? See here, pentane 3 OA. That's the level. What is the structure of pentane here? CH3, CH2, CH2. Okay, and here CH2, CH3. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, from this 1, 2, 3, and 4, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's pentane 3 OA. Therefore, 1, 2, 3 position here. Yeah? CH, and then 3 OL is of position this. Therefore, writing here that the formula is that is pentane 3 OL. Okay. What is the position? That is pentane 3 OL. Okay. Second, there are tertiary alkyls on this. That is here the detail of this tertiary alkyl. That is of this is like this. Okay, now we will discuss this pentane 3 OA like this as that is 1, 2, 3 here OH, 1, 2, 3, 4 and here 5. Now which are the fragmentations are here on this? That is here H on this pentane 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now, as far as this structure is considered, what is the basic peak as? Here, the tertiary alcohol, aliphatic alcohol, here, the best peak, that is the molecular ion peaks, the fragmentation pattern, that is of this, and like this on this, this is on this side. Okay, this is the best molecular ion peak. Molecular ion peak. It is absent. Now, what the 73 peak is getting come from here? In a directive, we have shown here that is the removal of either of this CH3. That is of removal of this CH3 that is equal to M55 50 here. We get the structure as like this. Okay, and from here, okay, and from here, OH, positive charge here, OH, and here. Thus, the formation of this is M by Z ratio, that is equal to what? That is 73. Also, you can simplify this structure and you can analyze this M by Z ratio is equal to 73 with the radical one, that is a CH3. Now, which we at the 59 position? Okay, now 73 minus 59. Okay, what are the remaining one? Is equal to 14. If we can remove this CH3CH2 ring, that is the second fragment, we will get that is removal of C2H5 from which, sorry, from this one, from this is C2H5 here from 73, from this how much, that is 29 here we can get the 54 ring. Okay, 54 or 55. Okay, whatever may be the remaining peak of there, that is equal to M by Z ratio is equal to 54. Okay, now, thus this 55 peak is getting out. But the peak at 59 position, which is called as a base peak, that is the peak which is at the higher intensity, it is called as a parent base molecular ion peak. Thus, we can expect here in case of pentane 3 OA shortly because I am already discussing with you these peaks in case of a primary and secondary alkaloids. Now, we are going to discuss the fragmentation pattern for the aromatic alkaloids. Okay, now aromatic alcohols. Okay, which about the example of we are going to discuss these are aromatic alcohols are the example see here. In case of this, that is there is formation of this CH benzene. Okay, now in case of this benzene alcohol here, what is the point we have to discuss on this here? These are the electron pairs. We have to first calculate the in case of alcohols. Also, we have to first calculate the M by W. Okay, what is the M by W? M by Z ratio. That is C7. Remaining is that is H 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 3, 8 and here 4. That is equal to 24 plus 8 plus 16. What is 92 plus 16 that is equal to 108. Okay. Now second alcohol we are going to get that is simplest alcohol that is equal to a phenol one. Equal to a phenol one. Here we can discuss this alcohol in detail. But this alcohol, benzene alcohol, which is comes, we have to discuss in the next lecture. Okay? Now the aromatic alcohol, such as the phenol, we can discuss here. That is the formula C6, H5, L6, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and what is the molecular weight? Molecular weight of this phenol is equal to 72, okay? Plus 6 plus 16 that is equal to 78 plus 16 that is equal to 104. Okay, now what are the actually mass peaks for this phenol are considered in the fragmentation pattern of this is as follows. First of all, we have to find out this pattern and then we can write it on the mass to charge ratio versus electrolyte. Okay, as far as this phenol, the fragmentation of phenol is like this. First is the formation of this as that is either formation of this is as follows. Okay, phenol as M by W is equal to what is 104. Okay, by replacing. Okay. By removing this OH minus also or this CO minus, you can also the bombardment of electrons as here on this plus E minus 2E goes on. These are the two electron pairs. Here we are getting the structure as like in this, that is is equal to O plus and H. M by D ratio is equal to 104. Now what is the remaining one? That is linking on this. Okay? There. On OH minus as that is M. How much? 16 plus 2 is equal to 18. Okay? However, many times you can get minus H plus also. There is formation of this. See here, that is O, double bond O here, and also as like this. That is M by J ratio is also on this, that is 108. M18 means what? That is there is formation of this phenylene ion. Okay, now this is the resonance study, that is the structure which for the M by Z ratio is equal to what? That is C6, H5 that is equal to 70. Therefore, one thing add which value is equal to? Well, this is 1, this is 7, this is okay. So, from next fragmentation, for this is as follows. I can write here. Now, this is resonance stiffness, therefore, this is called as a base peak. Okay, now what is the meaning of? After this on fragmentation, you rise to first. Okay, what is the first fragmentation of here? This is like this, this is like this. On this, there is one electron goes on here, one electron goes on here, one electron goes on here, one electron goes on here. Therefore, there is formation of this is on this, and this on this. Okay, this on this. Also there is a positive charge plus, and here this. Okay, plus this on this, on this, which can get up into the structure is known as, that is the CH. Okay, that is what here the formula C4H3 plus acetyl CH triple bond as a radical. Now what are this? What is the MIZ ratio of this? That is MIZ is equal to 48 plus 3. 1, 2. Here no, this is happening here 3. That is equal to 51. Okay. Also from this we can also get this fragmentation is also as a fragment 1. That is 1. And this is of the formula. That is C4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, C4, H4. That is equal to F. M by Z ratio is equal to 48 plus 4 is equal to 54. 40, 52. Thus, we are getting the peaks. I have the most prominent peak at 104. That is equal to here. So, now I think as 104. First is, we are 90, 100 and 110 here, 104 here, okay. On this side, after this, next is prominent peak is 103, 104, 103. Next is what? That is most stabilized. The peak is what? That is 77 here. 77, this is called as the base peak. And then next to this, that is equal to a 51. This is equal to a 51. So these are the mass peak pattern of the structure of a phenol. Then it will be equal to 104. Thus, we can explain here in today's lecture that is fragmentation patterns for the alcohols, aliphatic as well as aromatic alcohols. If there are any doubts, please ask me on.